I get so caught up in the middle, thinking of drowning in those blue eyes. I'm losing sight cause I am falling. I'm so deep down, deep down. And it's not a lie that I die. I can't hide.
Hi, love! Ayan. Hello. So, congratulations sa inyo ni Upline MC. You're entering a new journey.
Yeah.
And mas lalo kayong magbo-bloom and mag-shine. Tama ba?
Yes, of course. So, ngayon, masasakal. Ay, kakasal na kayo. So, congratulations.
Yes, and I know na mas ibe-bless pa kayo ni Lord sa relationship nyo kasi ayan, mababasbasan na lalo. And you know naman na ayan, yung journey na, so actually mas magiging happy. Kung yung iba sinasabi parang mas mahirap, hindi. Para sa amin parang mas magaan lahat. Tsaka mas nagiging happy, and lalo yun nga center niya rin si Lord, 'di ba? So, and alam niyo naman lagi na kami, isang message lang kami, 'di ba? We are always here for you, soon to be Mr. and Mrs. Melor. Yes, and congratulations sa inyo, and yung friendship natin, kahit anong mangyari, busy man or may mga ginagawa tayo sa kanya-kanyang grupo, pero alam niyo naman na kapag may kailangan kayo or kapag ayun, kailangan niyo ng mga advices or syempre mga friends, 'di ba, na ano, andito lang kami lagi para sa inyong dalawa. And
yes, and wala na kaming masasabi ako dahil syempre naka-align na tayo kay Lord, so I'm sure nasa tamang path na tayo, 'di ba? So pag naki-Lord tayo, wala na akong siyempre na i-wish para sa inyo kasi ibibigay niya talaga kung ano yung para sa atin.
Yes. So, God bless you and forever ang friendship natin, guys.
Congrats again.
Congrats. We love you. We love you, guys. Bye-bye. See Bye. You on the day. I will put out all the fire if it gets too dark. I'll be Congratulations! Ayan, so, syempre, eto na nga, di ba? Ikakasal na kayong dalawa, Val and MC. Ngayon pa lang kinakongrats na namin kayo. And syempre, wish namin sa inyo, since ikakasal na kayo, sana magkabibi agad kayo. Ilan?
Lima.
Lima? Grabe, no? So, grabe, sobrang nai-excite kami sa future babies nyo, di ba? Sana magkaroon kayo ng maraming babies, di ba? And ayan, so syempre wish namin sa inyo, syempre ano ba? Ano ba wish natin?
Ano, mas maging stronger, mas maging sweet habang tumatagal, kasi dapat ganyan pagkasal. Habang tumatagal, dapat mas maging sweet, mas maging strong. And syempre, expect nyo na maraming challenges sa being married. So, ano lang, basta kapit lang kayong dalawa, kahit anong mangyari. So, stay healthy, sweet, and in love. So, congratulations sa inyo rin. So, I hope na magkaroon pa rin ng happy and blessed family.
And syempre, for sure talagang magtatagal yan. Alam ko magtatagal talaga kayo. Syempre, dahil alam ko, center si God ng relationship nyo. And lalo na parehas pa kayong nag-uuno, parehas pa kayong malupit, parehas pa kayong leader. Kaya alam ko, talagang magtatagal ang relationship nyo. Thinking of drowning in those blue eyes. I'm losing sight cause I am falling. I'm so deep down, deep down. Hello babe, hello up MC. Una sa lahat, gusto ko lang kayong i-congratulate Diba? Kasi ito na talaga yung inaantay nyo, even kami na nasa Godly Wife, yung mga sister in Christ ni Val. So, syempre, ulitin ko, congratulations to both of you. Actually, nung inabot sa akin yung invitation ni App MC sa office, so kinilabutan ako kasi talagang answered prayer. Alam mo yung despite ng pandemic na meron tayo ngayon, pero still, di ba, talagang yung commitment nyo to the Lord, nagampanan talaga. So, good luck to your relationship, to your wedding. So, best wishes to both of you. So, we're so happy for you and App MC, di ba? And, alam mo yun, ito na yung pinaka-antay mo, babe, di ba? So, wala man yung parents mo, even yung kapatid mo, kasi nasa malayo silang lugar. So, nandito naman kami, di ba, para sa'yo. So, enjoy your day. We hope na maging successful yung wedding nyo by Friday, di ba? So, see you on Friday, babe, Up MC. Up MC, ingatan mo si Valerie, ha? Di ba? So, naalala ko nung time na nung bagong-bago pa lang, yung crushes nyo pa lang yung isa't isa. So, alam mo yun, naging tulay, di ba? And nakita ko naman kung gaano mo kamahal si Val. And nakita din namin kung gaano kakamahal ni Valerie. So, ingatan nyo lang din yung relationship nyo. And alam namin na si Lord God yung center ng pagmamahalan nyo. So, sobrang i-treasure natin, even kayo, yung mga blessings na binigay sa inyo ni Lord. So, pinagkalooban kayo ni Lord ngayon na sobrang ganda and sobrang laking blessings. So, alam ko, naiingatan niyo yan, and alam ko na mas mamahalin niyo pa yung isa't isa. So, ito na yung pinakamalaking blessings na na-receive niyo from God. Diba? So, good luck again and best wishes to both of you. So, mahal namin kayo, Up MC. Diba? So, lahat ng saviors, kung pwede lang na invite natin sila. Diba? Kaya lang hindi pwede. So, see you na lang sa actual wedding nyo, sa beach wedding nyo na parating. So, good luck and God bless. Ulitin ko, enjoy your day. Best wishes. I love you, babe. I love you, Up MC po. Bye-bye. Congratulations, Up MC and Up Val. Ayan, so grabe. Happy wedding sa inyo. Ayan. So, Dad.
So, yun. Magmahalan kayo, ah. Okay. So, alam nyo na ibig sabihin ng I love you. I, si Apply MC, love si God. And you, ikaw, Apply Val. So, kaya tinawag siyang I love you. So, ang I love you ngayon, sa salita natin, pag sinabing love, walang iba kundi si God lang. Para ma-deliver mo yung pagmamahal mo kay Val ng maayos. Kasi dumaan yung love mo kay Papa Jesus. Okay, so I love you. Okay, so yun ang ibig sabihin nun. Kaya mabuhay kayong dalawa. Magmahalan kayo with Papa Jesus. Okay, so God bless. God bless.
Yes, ayun. So hello, Up Val and Up MC. Ayan, so congratulations ulit. And ayun, Up Val and Up MC, nasabi na rin ni Up Ray. So, ayun, sobrang happy lang din kasi unti-unti, ayan, talagang talagang, alam mo yun, naging seryoso na talaga. Naging seryoso na talaga yung mga nangyayari. And at the same time, happy kami na ikakasal na rin kayo. And ayun, I hope naging masaya din kayo sa inyong day. Ayan, and syempre sabang excited na kami. So, thank you! Nga pala sa face mask and sa earrings, grabe, sobrang ang ganda niya, di ba? So, sobrang unique din. So, thank you, Up Val and Up MC. And I wish na magkaroon kayo ng happy na pagsasama, long life, and syempre, babies, di ba? So, bye! If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world. Congratulations, Val and MC. Best wishes on your wedding. We wish you a lifetime of happiness. I'm so happy. We are so happy to both of you na, alam mo yun, despite of what is happening, talagang natuloy yung wedding nyo. And basta naman kalooban ni Lord, wala naman talagang imposible. Kaya you are so blessed and you are so loved. Ayun, patuloy na ingatan mo yung kaibigan namin, patuloy na mahalin mo siya, patuloy na pasayahin mo siya everyday, and patuloy na maging center si Lord ng relationship nyo. We love you guys, andito lang kami always for you, for both of you. God bless.
flat 4-3-2 and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh.
Hi Val! Congratulations! Ano pa bang mapapayo ko sa'yo, no? Siyempre, papasok ka na sa buhay may asawa. So, kailangan na mahabang pasensya. Diba? And, yun, I'm sure magiging center naman na marriage niyo si God, no? Ni MC. Dahil pareho naman kayo malapit kay God. And, lagi mong tatandaan, pag nag-away, kailangan magpapalagpasin ng araw na hindi magkakabate. Diba? So, again, yun, alam mo naman ang pagiging, ano na, di ba, kailangan maging submissive wife, di ba, so, and I'm sure, magiging masaya lalo yung relationship nyo, kasi, kaya na, kasal na kayo, and, iba na yung pakiramdam, di ba, and next nyan, baby na, di ba, so, magkakaroon din kayo ng mini MC and mini Val, di ba, so, again, congratulations, and tatagan ninyo, di ba, kahit anong pagsubok, di ba? Kailangan lagi kayong magkasama. Okay? So, again, Val, congratulations. Nandito lang kami. Anytime, message mo lang kami. Okay? So, again, congrats, Val. Bye-bye.
Hi, Val! Congrats! Welcome to the club! Ayun, ma-advise ko lang sa'yo na open communication lang lagi kayo ni MC and lagi mo siyang uunawain, lalawakan ang iyong pag-unawa, lalo na ngayon na magiging ilaw ka na ng tahanan sa mga future babies nyo. Ayun! Love you!
Down on you like 4-3-2 and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends...
Congrats to your wedding, Val and MC! So, it's really a dream come true para sa inyong dalawa. And alam namin na matagal niya ng pinlaan na ito at pinagdarasan. And ngayon, makasakatuparan na lahat. And alam niyo, saksi kami sa pagmamahal ng dalawa. And we're so happy for both of you na ngayon. Ikakasal na kayo. So, God bless and good luck sa inyong married life.
Yeah, road to forever na to. Then, next baby naman. So, wishing you a happy married life.
God bless you lahat. And congrats. Love you guys.
Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Hello up, Val and up, MC! Congratulations! Ayan, dahil syempre, di ba, ikakasal na kayo. And masaya kami dahil kakasal na kayo.
Ayan, best wishes. Yeah. More blessings, saka understanding sa bawat isa. More communication bilang mag-asawa, saka happy life, happy wife.
Saka pag mag-aaway kayo, basta wag yung paghihiwalay, wag magiging option.
Tama yun. Never papasok sa isipan niyo na maghiwalay pagka hindi na kayo nagkakaintindihan. Yeah. Kasi dapat kayong magkaunawaan kapag nag-aaway. Ayun. Yun lang payo namin mga anak.
Ayan, congrats and see you soon.
Congrats.
We love you.
I always thought you were the best. I guess I always will. I always felt that we were blessed. And I feel that way still. Sometimes we took the hard road, but we always saw it through. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you. Sometimes the world was on our side. Sometimes it wasn't fair. Sometimes it gave a helping hand. Sometimes we didn't care. Cause when we were together, it made the dream come true. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you. someone who understands me, knows me inside out, and helps keep me together, and believes without a doubt that I could move a mountain for someone to tell it to. If I had only one friend left, I'd want it to be you.